Tonight on Undercover Fusstomer, Katrina investigates Bikini Nail and allegations of abuse and illegal beautifying practices. Will she survive the physical torture and mental torment? Will she make it out alive? Or will these two-bit cons not only take her life, but also claim her soul?
Hi, this is Katrina with LUXNV. So today we're doing a review on Bikini Nails. Now we heard a lot of complaints about them and their service, so we want to see if it's really true or not. I mean, I'm curious, aren't you? So we're going to go in, I'm going to take this microphone and put it right here. Can't even tell it's here. And there we go. Are we ready to go? We're good to go. So tune in, guys. Here it goes.
Bye. guys. I just got out. And Bikini knows. And this is what happened. Do you see these? This is what they call funny flowers on my fingers. Like, look at my nail. Look at my eyebrows. I had a photo shoot today, and I can't even go now. Has an it gone wild? Or all right, are these people? Overall, Bikini nails. Go yourself.